Elliott and Perkins to either side of Ralph, who gets the play from the sideline. And it's Perkins, bounces outside, has a blocker in front of him. It's Elliott to the 35, inside the 30, and down at the 20-yard line. This has become a coming-out party for LaDarius Perkins. It's a gain of 51, and boy, does that run come at a critical time. Wasting no time. Perkins again. Basically the same play. Give him eight more.
Watch Perkins here now. He comes around. Boyette gets caught inside. There's no contain. And Perkins has the ability and speed to get outside, and he makes a big play. This could be the play right here to win the football game for him.
How about Robert Elliott